I'm calling it small relief. Temperature's still going to be hot, but the humidity will drop. It'll be a lot more comfortable. We have the front coming through this evening. It won't turn less humid all of a sudden. And watch here. We got some big thunderstorms which are developing on this front line of them, some over in Arkansas, some impacting parts of central Mississippi. A quick-hitting thunderstorm possible this evening, and strong wind gusts and lightning going to be associated with them. Meanwhile, the remnants of Ida pounding the Northeast, Pennsylvania in particular hard hit, down into Maryland, Delmarva, heavy flooding rains, and they've had some tornado warnings up there. You can see the storms which have fired up on the Gulf Coast once again, and that's on the backside. That's that cool air being forced southward by the remnants of Ida. Look at the rain. Look at the flash flood warnings. So we've been dealing with Ida for a long time. It'll finally move off the New England coast late tonight and early Thursday morning. Very impressive totals up here through parts of the Northeast. 5 to 10 inches of rain, and there has been a lot of flooding in the Northeast. But watch it. Front coming through, thunderstorms this evening, and then the less humid, more comfortable air, especially at night and in the morning. It's going to feel great out there. Really, I think you'll start to notice it tomorrow afternoon, our northern counties, late afternoon further south, and then tomorrow night and Friday down towards Natchez and Macomb. Out in the Atlantic, we got another one. This storm going to become a hurricane quickly, a major hurricane, and right now steering flow looks like it would keep it out in the far Atlantic. It's really just off the coast of Africa right there, so it is way out there. But we'll keep you posted. This time of the year, we watch the tropics very closely. All right, here's your forecast. 72 with a passing early evening thunderstorm, then it'll clear off quickly. Tomorrow, a nice day, still a little hot, maybe a little humid in the morning. Getting a little bit more comfortable late in the day in the 7-day forecast. In the Labor Day weekend we go. We could see some pop-up late summer storms by Sunday and early next week.